नमस्ते यूएटी डे वी से दिस आउट लाउड विथ अटमोस्ट प्राइड दैट आवर सबकॉन्टिनेंट इज द मोस्ट डाइवर्स नेशन विद अ वैरायटी ऑफ रिलीजियंस कल्चर्स लैंग्वेजेस रीजन्स एटसेट्रा एंड द मोस्ट ब्यूटिफुल पार्ट दैट बाइंड्स अस ऑल टुगेदर लाइक द डिफरेंट फ्लावर्स फॉर गार्लैंड इज आवर यूनिटी सो ऑन दिस नेशनल यूनिटी डे लेट अस चेरिश ऑल द बैटल्स वी वॉन By being united, and let us remember the strife of our Iron Man, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, on his birth anniversary, by throwing some light on the different cultures that reside beautifully in our nation.
Namaskar. Assam is one of the most progressive states in the country. This state is a food lover's heaven. We all know that Bihu is like the main festival of the northeastern state. The state celebrates Bihu thrice. Assam has its own state anthem called O Mor Apunar Dex, written by the famous local poet Lakshminath Bejbarao.
In the words of the famous poet Mirza Ghalib, I asked my soul what is Delhi, and she replied, the world is the body and Delhi its life. That is exactly what Delhi is. This stature that has been attained by the city attributes to few of its qualities ranging from old age monuments to best shopping arcades, from typical Indian cuisines to some of the top continental food in the country, from being the party hub to having still retained its culture and roots. This place has it all.
Juhar, I am Jashraj Singh and I am representing Jharkhand, the land of forests. Today I will show you the famous Paika dance from Singhbhum, which signifies the military history of this region and the tribal and Rajputi mixed heritage.
Namaste, Kimchu. Gujarat is known for its culture and heritage. It is the most jubilant state in India. Jalebi Fafda, Khandvi, Dhokla, feeling hungry already? Run of Kutch, Somnath, Ambaji, Gir and many more places. Feeling excited to visit? To ek din to guzare Gujarat mein.
Namaskar, Goya tumka saglya ki upkar. Konkani, the language of the smallest state of India, Goa. Now Goa is not only known for its beaches but its very rich culture, like the Sauja festival which is celebrated at the onset of monsoon. It also has a three-day carnival which goes on very grandly in three different cities. Goa is also known for its beautiful churches and rivers.
Namaskar, hum chhi Bihar Mithila se ahaan sabke Unity Day ke bahut bahut shubhkamna. Hamar sabke je Maithili bhasha chhe, u pura India mein sabse meet bhasha kahal jai chhe. हमर सब के उत्तर के जो मधुबनी पेंटिंग है वो पूरा विश्व प्रसिद्ध है
लोगन के हमारे तरफ से प्रणाम छठ पर्व बिहार के महत्वपूर्ण पर्व है एकरा के शुक्ल पक्ष के षष्ठी तिथि के मनावल जाता है लोग एकरा में शुद्धता से सूर्य भगवान की उपासना करते हैं आज ये एकरा के करे ना ओकरा के सुख और समृद्धि के प्राप्ति होता है
जिसमें हिंदू एक पवित्र नदी में स्नान करने के लिए एकत्रित होते हैं यह हर तीसरे वर्ष में चार स्थानों में से एक स्थान पर आयोजित किया जाता है यह चार स्थान है हरिद्वार प्रयागराज नासिक और उज्जैन
ना केवल भारत के हिंदू बल्कि यहाँ आने वाले विदेशी पर्यटक भी इस तीर्थ स्थान के मेले में इस समय शामिल होते हैं और साधु संत जो कि भगवा वस्त्र पहनते हैं वह इस मेले में देखने को मिलते हैं
Uttarakhand, formerly known as Uttaranchal, is also referred as Devbhoomi, the land of gods. Hindu temples, pilgrimage centers such as Haridwar, Rishikesh, Badrinath, Kedarnath are the most prominent attractions here. Native languages spoken here are Garhwali and Kumaon.
Madhya Pradesh is fondly called the heart of India. Geographically located at the heart of India, the state has a lot of unique attractions.
Number 1, the Sachi. Number 2, the historical city of Goa. Number 3, the wildlife at Bandhavgarh, which is famous for its wildlife. Number 4, the UNESCO certified sculptures at Khajuraho. Number 5, the caves at Bhimbetka. Number 6, the Chhatris of Orcha. Number 8, the Hills of Panchmati. Number 9, the Kanha National Park. Number 10, Mandu, the Land of Happiness.
Namaskar. Maharashtra is a rich state when it comes to diversity. Lined by Sahyadri Hills on one side and dry arid Marathwada on the other, people here love to celebrate and live life to the fullest. The famous festival being Ganesh Utsav and Guli Padwa. Dhanyavaad.
Namaskar. Shakal ke jana hai Shubho Sharada. West Bengal is known for its fascinating culture and rich heritage, along with its modern antique savvy approach. The culture here is vibrant with a lot of music, art, cinema, literature, etc. Durga Puja is the most auspicious festival here, with celebrated with great joy and happiness.
Tamana Pajana, Eta Uchi Odisara, Sabutu Prasita Mithi, Raksha Gulu, Eta Ma, Lakshmi Ku, Rathiyatra Dine, Dutalwara Chandra Jai.
Sat Sri Akal, Punjab, the land of river, the land of color, the land of diversity and the land of hospitality. Punjab is also known as for one of the richest cuisine in India.
The festival of Lohri is celebrated with various customs and traditions. This festival giving a marked hand to the sun god, the mother earth, the field and the fire. Bhangra is the folk dance of the Punjab and it is done at the time of harvest.
Namaskaram. Kerala, a kaleidoscope of mesmeric charms, enthralls everyone with the sun, the filtered glade palm trees, shimmering beaches, dense tropical forests, rocky coasts, still bays and astounding rivers, temple dances, colorful festivals, serene churches and elegant snake boat races make Kerala a land of stunning beauty and yes, God's own country.
Vanakkam. Tamil Nadu, the land of the Tamils, is a state in the southern India known for its temples and architecture. Popular dishes like dosa, vada and festivals like Pongal reflects the great taste and enthusiasm of the Tamils.